Make sure the ground is level and put down 2 cinder blocks. Use liquid nails to adhere layer 2. Make sure throughout the process that everything is level. For the 3rd and 4th layer, turn your cinder blocks so that the holes are visible. Thread in some lumber and there you have the easiest DIY porch bench.